Hi, this is Shad with lovetocode.com. Welcome back to another tutorial on Eclipse. In this video, you will learn how to import projects in Eclipse. Okay, let's get started. On my website, lovetocode.com, I'll download some sample projects. So I'll go to lovetocode.com/sample-eclipse-project. On this page, there's a link to download the source code. It's a zipped Eclipse project. I'll select the link and I'll download it to my computer. Now in Eclipse, I'll import the project. I'll right-click, I'll select Import, and then I'll choose General, and then Existing Projects into Workspace, select Next. I'll select the archive file, and then I'll choose Browse, and I'll browse over to that file that was just downloaded. I'll hit Open, then I'll hit select the project, and then I'll hit Finish. And now we have the project imported. During the import, Eclipse extracted the zip file to your workspace directory. On your file system, in your project workspace, you will see a newly created project folder. In this example, it's Eclipse Tutorial. We can move back to Eclipse to run our program. This will confirm that everything was imported successfully. Great job! This wraps up our video on importing projects into Eclipse. Please subscribe to our channel to view more videos on Eclipse and Java. Click the thumbs up to like our video. Also, visit our website, lovetocode.com, to download Java source code used in this video.